Well, this weekend, some homeowners in Over the Rhine want you to pay them a visit. The first holiday home tour will let you see the insides of some of the neighborhood's most beautiful homes. And as Angenette Levy shows us, the walking tour will help some children in the neighborhood.
This group walking the streets of Over the Rhine is getting a sneak peek inside some of the neighborhood's most beautiful homes.
I walk by here all the time.
Homes like this one, owned by Bob Sehlhorst, are part of the first Over the Rhine Holiday Home Tour.
We bought this building in October of 2012. It was basically an empty shell.
The once empty shell is now an urban oasis. All of the money raised from the tour's home sales will benefit Future Leaders of OTR. 14-year-old Tyre Holmes takes part in the youth program. He wants to be a biologist when he grows up.
I love that it allows youth like me to get together, you know, have a positive influence on us and, you know, come together, help out in community.
A lot of these houses have incredibly unique features. The house we're in right now actually used to house a bank, and the room I'm standing in was once a bank vault. Now it's a kitchen pantry.
The Sehlhorst home is nothing short of amazing with its original hardwood floors and beautiful rooftop view. Bob Sehlhorst is happy to show off his home for a good cause to help the children in the neighborhood.
First and foremost, it's a great cause. We believe in it. We believe we want to give back to the community. So we're excited to be part of it.
In Over the Rhine, Angenette Levy, Local 12 News.
That's awesome, a win-win. And if you're interested in tickets to the home tour, you can buy them at Micah 12V in Over the Rhine for $25. And we also have a link to the website on local12.com.